When you look at Libya, you may geographically and socially speaking divide the country in three different regions: Tripolitania and the Fezzan, and the third region around Benghazi. The Fezzan, it's the desert party. It's geographically it's important, but when it comes to people, I think they are the two regions that are different, are strong in the east and in the west.